this is a really transformational time for education because of the nature of what's happening with technology.
Today, people are learning 24/7. You have access to information at any time, at your fingertips.
Quality education includes technology. It's no longer this extra add-on piece. It's just part of what we do and part of how students learn and teachers teach and how education runs now.
There was a time when for technology to come up in an educational conversation, it had to be someone with technology in their title in the meeting. And now I feel that it's everyone that's bringing it up. It's parents, it's a teacher, it's the principal, it's the assistant superintendent of curriculum, it's the superintendent.
It's no longer a specialized group that used technology or used just computers. Now we see it ubiquitous, anytime, anywhere, learning.
We can just get together physically, we can get together virtually, we can get together synchronously, asynchronously. We have all of these different ways that we connect.
It really was Q that got me inspired my first year teaching.
It made me realize that there was an organization that had a whole bunch of people that thought like me and were really enthusiastic about technology in the classroom.
And I feel without Q, my kids would not have the same competitive edge that other students in other areas have.
We've really turned into the premier mentoring organization.
We are a community of innovative thinkers, of educators, and we continue to inspire and encourage those around us.
And as the technology continues to change and as schools continue to change, what you learn from the organization and are able to give back to the organization continues to change.
So the focus is a different learner now, and we're addressing the teachers to assist them to make that transition.
What we're about is teaching and learning, and we think that there are particular tools that are better suited for that than others. And so here's the place where you go to learn how to do that. And you can have a conversation about third grade math, or you can have a conversation about AP history. Any of those conversations could happen in a hallway at a Q event or at a professional learning experience or a Q Rockstar camp. And Q has had to adjust and shift to that so that you wouldn't discourage someone from coming because they don't perceive themselves as a techie. Oh, that's the tech coordinator, or that's the district IT director. That's not me. It is you. Increasingly, it is always you. So it's another reason why we dropped the acronym. We're no longer computer using educators. We are just simply Q, because every educator is using computers and technology. What we're about are those that are using it innovatively and creatively to impact student achievement in a good way and to inspire innovative learners.